This is Janice and her asleep husband, Max. They have two children, Beth and Cooper.
The crazy family is stopping at a rest area. Janice goes for a very long walk.
When she comes back, the kids are gone.
I can't believe the kids stole the scooter.
The parents go looking for the kids.
The parents still have not found the kids, but I hope they find them soon before anybody gets hurt.
It is very dangerous that the kids are on the scooter. Hopefully nobody gets hurt.